other's hands. She said,
Daddy, don't you know? Daddy, don't you know? You're the only man in my heart.
A few years later in her life, I saw her walking home from school. And I felt just like a fool. But when the young man told her bye, I said, can I walk with you? And we played our little game again. I said, who's the only man in your heart? And she smiled as we held each other's hand.
Daddy, don't you know? Daddy, don't you know? You're the only man in my heart.
Now it's hard to believe this day is come and gone. He put a ring on her hand that held her daddy's heart.
Larry's calling.
Hi. I love you, Heidi.
Love you too, Daddy.
In your heart. Come on, baby. Rock me all night long.
I'm just getting back from Juarez, Mexico. And I'll tell you something I want you to know. Forehead is aching, it drops and it twirls from drinking tequila and teasing the girls. Don't get me wrong, because I'm not complaining. I have no regrets, I am only explaining for all of you fellows that ain't had the thrill of drinking tequila and teasing the girls. Ooh, happy tonight. The maidens are dancing out in the moonlight. Ooh, on top of the world, drinking tequila and teasing the girls. Moonlight and flowers make night so appealing. The breeze from the garden comes tenderly stealing. A beautiful maiden then whispers your name. And suddenly both of your hearts are aflame. Her dark eyes are gleaming, her raven hair shining. You pull her up closer, your hearts are entwining. Her warm lips are thrilling, you're out of this world. From drinking tequila and teasing the girls. Viva! Escúchame usted, tengo el dinero de Musa Café. Viva! Un chapatea, tequila, tamari, muchacha, samo. If down in Juarez you should happen to be the Café El Duque.
Mexico's the place you should see. They claim that they have, and I know it's so, the prettiest dancers in old Mexico. When Spanish maidens start squirming and dancing, it's sure to set any young heart to romancing. Your troubles get lighter, your worries unfurl, while drinking tequila and teasing the girls. So happy tonight, the maidens are dancing out in the moonlight. Ooh, on top of the world, drinking tequila and teasing the girls.
I used to do that all the time back in my younger day. Sagebrush here, it's Jim Reeves. Gentleman Jim Reeves. How you doing here, Bright Eyes? By golly, isn't it nice to hear good country music on the radio again?
There's a way to love a lot and only hurt a little. When love lets you down, I wish there was a way to love and run and not find the hurt behind you. When you turn around, but I guess I know why love's the way it is. I think I know. Easy. Everyone would do it if it was easy. Everyone would be in love if it was easy. I'd be the first to do it if it was easy. I'd gladly.
We put country.
Again.
Why would you want to wish your heartache and happy? Ding dong ding, I like beat over the head with a stick. Your club.
It's just a year today. 1 year since he went away. So happy birthday, dear heartache. You're 1 year old today. There'll be a cake tonight. One candle gonna lie. So happy birthday, dear heartache. Old love still burns tonight. When he walked out, I had felt my heart break. That's when you came. Blues, the memories, and the tears. So happy birthday, dear heartache. Same time, same place next year. So happy birthday, dear heartache. Same time, same place.
To admit, I kind of like the song, you know, it's a birthday for heartache. No Sagebrush, real record man here.
Thank you for your wise wisdom words, Sagebrush.
Get out of my way, I can't be late. I gotta be down south tonight. Where Rosalie and Roseburg get on the boat. Hot time in Nashville tonight. See that train coming around the bend. Guitar in my hand.
Hot time in Nashville tonight. Get out of my way, I can't be late. I gotta be down south tonight.
My gal and Roseburg get on the boat.
Hot time in Nashville tonight.
tonight. He calls himself the Killer, Jerry Lee Lewis.
Come out here to see the Killer. Ladies, I'm glad you're here tonight. Now, for all you good-looking women, I want to set the old record right. No matter if it's a sweet young thing or a brand new baby grand, when my fingers do the walking, you're like Buddy in the old killer's hands. I've always been a believer in using what you've got. Anytime you get enough iron in the fire, something's gotta get real hot. Now I'm a man of few words, honey, and when the music is through, I'll put away this old piano and boogie woogie, honey, with you. I'm gonna let my fingers do the walking when I get you along. I'll let all men do the talking across the right of the song. I'm gonna let my lips go under the places they belong. And let my fingers do the talking when I get you along. Yeah. I'm gonna let my lips wander the places the baby's on. I let my fingers do the talking.
What a career he's had, huh? It's been a rough and rocky road for that man. He's been in and out of trouble more times than Sagebrush.
Don't be picking on me, doggone it.
Talk about my kind of country, more Bob Wills, along with Tommy Duncan and the great San Antonio Rose.
Thomas, come in, son.
Deep within lies a melody, a song of old San Antonio.
San Antonio.
Where in dreams I live with a memory.
Yes, yes, go on.
Beneath the stars all along.
All along.
It was there I found beside the Alamo.
Alamo.
Enchantment strange as the blue up above.
Up above.
A moonlit path that only she would know.
Why, naturally.
Still hears my broken song of love.
Tell me.
Moon in all your splendor, know only my heart.
Uh-huh.
Call back my rose, rose of San Antonio.
Oh.
Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my own broken song. Empty words I know still live in my heart all along.
All along.
For that moonlit path by the Alamo. And rose, my rose of San Antonio.
Oh. All together now.
Moon in all your splendor, know only my heart. Call back my rose, rose of San Antonio. Lips so sweet and tender, like petals falling apart.
Yes, yes.
Speak once again of my love, my own broken song. Empty words I know still live in my heart all along.
All along.
For that moonlit path by the Alamo. And rose, my rose of San Antonio.
Bob Wills, Tommy Duncan. Duncan from the album called Together Again, Bob Wilson, his Texas Playboy. Boy, I remember when that song was out, my dad must have played that for 50 hours straight, especially when he got to tipping a few. He would really play that song. But I guess that was my early beginnings of really starting to like country music. Once you start liking country music, you can never go to any other kind of music. Here's a little tune called Dancing with the Devil, Stephanie Winslow.
When you're out on a dance floor on Saturday night, looking for a good time, be careful of the stranger who's holding you tight, 'cause the devil might be in his eyes. He's the one, ooh, he looks so good. He's the one, he comes on so smooth. He's the one. If the ladies in the place can't leave him alone, and the men wish that he'd go home, then you know he's the kind who wants to take you home, and in the morning he'll be long gone. He's the one, he knows all the moves. He's the one, he breaks all the rules. He's the one, he's the one. Dancing with the devil might be.
Like a little kitty.
No, she's a dandy. More Conway Twitty music.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing. To me, what's that, darling? How am I doing? I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep. I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you. You and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling. Let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you, and each step you take bring you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. I gotta go now. Gotta try to find a way. So warm and true, and
about a country hit, that was a smash. Hey, let's have a little good news today, huh? Here's the gal from Canada, the great voice of Anne Marie.
I rolled out this morning, the kids had the morning news show on. Brian Tumble was talking about the fighting in Lebanon. Some senator was squawking about the bad economy. It's gonna get worse, you see. Need a change in policy. There's a local paper rolled up in a rubber band. One more sad story's one more than I can stand. Just one. The headline say, not much to print today, can't find nothing there to say, because nobody robbed a liquor store on the lower part of town, nobody OD'd, nobody burned a single building down, nobody. A little good news today. I'll come home this evening, I bet that the news will be the same. Somebody takes a hostage, somebody steals a plane. Everybody learned to care. Whoa, tell me, nobody was assassinated in the whole third world today. And in the streets of Ireland, all the children had to do was play. And everybody loves everybody in the good old USA. We sure could use a little good news today.
Hitmaker from Canada there. Here's Loretta Lynn talking about Fifth City. You gals better watch out.
You've been making your brags around town that you've been loving my man. But the man I love, when he picks up trash, he puts it in a garbage can. And that's what you look like to me. And what I see's a pity. You better close your face and stay out. Him away if you don't want to go to Fifth City. If you don't want to go to Fifth City, you better detour around my town. Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a send my babies a saint, cause he ain't and that he won't pat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man. Tell me what you told my friends if you think you're brave enough. And I'll show you what a real woman is since you think you're hot stuff. You'll bite off more than you can chew if you get too cute or witty. You better move your feet if you don't want to eat a meal that's called Fifth City. Around my town, cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground.
this city.
Sound like Bowman's wife. I tell you, that's the jealousest woman I ever seen.
Gonna play country, you gotta pick the wildwood flower. Here's Gene Watson.
Them Texas fields were hot, and that tractor never was my kind of living. And when I hit 16, I had my sights, and I hit the road to freedom. And I'm glad I wasn't there to see my mama, 'cause she must have cried for hours. I still hear her saying, Gary, get your guitar, pick the wildwood flower. Now Dallas, it was big and hard to find a job, and so I didn't. It was easier to hitch a ride to Houston, and it was more like living. Now I've been down every road, and I've stood on every porch where they turn around and look back down the roads that I have traveled. 'Cause like a never-ending ball of twine, my dreams have come unraveled. And now as evening lays its shawl across the shoulders of my life, I have to find I couldn't tie my life together with guitar strings. Poet's heart and felt mine. And I'm so glad I wasn't there to see my mama, 'cause she must have cried for hours. I still hear her saying, Gary, get your guitar and pick the wildwood flower.
Yeah, Gene Watson, get your guitar and pick the wildwood flower.
Yeah, Bowman's ma used to tell him to quit playing the damn thing.
Sagebrush, now don't get yourself in trouble.
Yes, I know. I know how you play that guitar. You sounded, well, folks, you sounded like a diesel truck instead of a guitar.
1959-60 found Buck Owens with this number one song, Fooling Around.
I know that you've been fooling around on me right from the start. So I'll take back my ring and I'll take back my heart. And when you're tired of fooling around with two or three, come on home and fool around with me. I wasn't fooling around the day I said I do. Been fooling too. I know it's foolish taking all this misery, but when it's you, fool, I'll always be. I know that you've been fooling around on me right from the start. Come on home and
Buckaroo. That started a rash of hits for him. That's called Fooling Around. 1959, 1960. That was the number one song for Buck. The old Texas troubadour himself. Thanks and thanks a lot. Here's Ernest Tubb.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. I got a broken heart. That's all I've got. You made me cry. Thanks a lot. You told our friends as I was passing by that you're not sorry, that you made me cry. You said I deserve just what I got. Well, if that's how you feel, honey, thanks a lot. Thanks. Thanks a lot. I got a broken heart, and that's all I've got. You made me cry, and I cried a lot. I lost your love, honey, thanks a lot. Oh, Leon.
A lot. In fact, he liked that song so well and everything, they had the title of it put behind his guitar. Now when he does a show, when he gets through, he flips his guitar over, which says thanks a lot on it. Here's a gentleman that wrote the steel guitar rag and played for Bob Wills for years, Leon McCullough and his Western Swing Band. is Western Swing Band, and that's called Detour and Greenlight, kind of a medley for you. Here's the great Roy Clark with a fun song. I still get that honeymoon feeling. Everybody should have somebody. Oh, it'd be great. Sing it, Roy.
I still get that honeymoon feeling after all these years. My heart goes a-reeling. Every time you touch me, it's still the living end. Still get that honeymoon feeling. I can still hear those wedding bells ringing. Every time we love, I get that honeymoon feeling again. Seems like only yesterday you walked into my life and answered all my prayers and made my dreams come true. Even more in love with you. I still get that honeymoon feeling after all these years. My heart goes reeling. And every time you touch me, it's still the living end. I still get that honeymoon feeling. I can still hear those wedding bells ringing. And every time we love, I get that honeymoon feeling again. I'm thankful that I wake up with an angel by my side. You make my world a better place to be.
Bob Wills and Tommy Dunn. Can you imagine how good that sounded in person? Because you got to remember now, when that was recorded, Mexico. I just told myself a terrible, dirty joke. Well, I tell you, folks, here's some country music for you. By one of the greats in our business, Hank Snow. Let Me Go, Lover. That's the album, anyway, from that. It shows him with a picture of him in his den. And boy, oh boy, does he have a fancy saddle in his den. And an old Vic Torla, one of the old wind-up roller, record players. And a bunch of cowboy boots and a tiger's skin. And what else? An alligator, stuffed alligator, and a big eagle. And then always awards up in the corner, and it's made of knotty pine. Now you know what Hank Snow's den looks like. Isn't that important? All right, ladies and gentlemen, how about a little Carl Smith music? Everything a touch turns to sugar.
Credit where it's due. that mankind got much kinder. And I'd like to tell the world what love is.
Like it's going out of style. You're on the Paul Bowman Award-winning Million Dollar Country Music Show, the real one. If it's real country music you like, we're the only one. That's what he wants to be remembered. Ray Price across the wide Missouri.
My true love stands the river, far across the rolling river, on the bank I hear her calling away.
Still so wrapped up in that song, I was just sitting there thinking, eating for each other.
We were made for each other. I'm for you.
You're for me.
There will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. For as long as the world turns and the leaves of autumn fall, long as there
for your call. We were made for each other. I'm for you.
Souvenirs
of days that used to be
souvenir. Isn't that a pretty song? Now, that song was a hit for Marty back in 1970. I said 77, but it was actually 76. That's an old record. Now, there was a... And Hardy just walked in. Listen to that shuffle beat.
It's my kind of country with those twin fiddles.
Oh, sing it, Conway!
Sitting in a dim cafe, listening while the jukebox plays the songs I like to hear when I'm alone. Thinking of my wasted past, wondering if someday at last I'll win.
sweetest love I've ever known. Then all at once I saw her, arm in arm with my best friend. Heartbreak can't be far away, 'cause heartache just walked in. I watched her as she smiled at him, and though the tiny lights were dim, I could see the love light shining in her eyes. With aching heart and trembling hand, I stood and watched another man hold the girl I wanted for my wife. And as the teardrops started, I thought of things that might have been. Heartbreak can't be far away, 'cause heartache just walked in. And then my poor heart skipped a beat. She took the table next to me. She didn't even notice glance. She smiled and it was more than I could bear. How could she know the way I feel? To her I'm just a friend. Heartbreak can't be far away, 'cause heartache just walked in.
Oh, Conway Twitty, right here on the Paul Bowman Award winning Million Dollar Country.
It was heaven. Yes, it was, honey. See the angels singing there. There's a guitar. The whole damn band. Now, here comes Jeannie.
All I want is what I have with you. What I just can't.
Jeannie Shepherd. All I had is what I had with you. Here's the old stuttering boy, Melvin Tillis. Where love has died.
If my years were less, if my shoes were new, I'd pack my things and I'd leave you.
hitch myself to some westbound train. You'd never see me again. If I could dream as I once could, I'd be gone, it'd be good. I don't wanna live having never tried in some old house where love has died. We once had love, but it's gone now. Don't know when, don't know how. We're two strangers under one roof. No need to lie, that's the truth. Love is gone, there's nothing left. I wanna leave, I can't help myself. Don't wanna live, have never tried some old house where love has died. Of a love that ain't no more. I'd like to have what we once had. Ain't no way, that's too bad. Cause you're too much a part of me for me ever to be free. So we'll keep living, we need to try some old house where love has died. Some old house where love has died. Some old
house. Melvin Tillis started out as a songwriter for a guy, but the steel guitar rang. Valley Boy.
Lord, Mr. Floyd, what'd you do to us anyway?
Made a lot of smog.
Well, if you're one of the millions who own one of them gas-drinking, piston-clanking, air-polluting, smoke-belching four-wheel buggies from Detroit City, then pay attention. I'm about to sing your song, son. Send me a few choice words. All about that demon, the automobile, the metal monster with the polyglass wheels, the end result of the dream of Henry Ford. Well, now I've got a car that's mine alone, to be in the finance company owned, a ready-made pile of manufactured grief. And if I ain't out of gas in a pouring rain, I'm a change in a flat in a hurricane. I once spent 3 days lost
something else. Well, you can get stereo tape and a color TV, get a backseat bar and reclining seats, and just pay once a month like you do your rent. Well, I figured it up, and over a period of time, this $4,000 car of mine cost $14,000.99. Well, now, Lord, Mr. Ford, I just wish that you could see what your simple horseless carriage has become. Well, it seems your contribution to man, say the least, got a little out of hand. Well, Lord, Mr. Ford, what have you done? Now, the average American father and mother own one whole car and a half another. And I bet that half a car is a trick to drive, don't you? But the thing that amazes me, I guess, is the way we measure a man's success by the kind of an automobile he can afford to buy. Well, now, the red light, green light, traffic cop, right turn, no turn, must turn, stop. Get out the credit card, honey, we're out of gas. Well, now, all the cars place in the end will reach to the moon and back again. There'd probably be some poor fool pull out the pants. Well, now, how I yearn for the good old days without that carbon dioxide haze hanging over the roar of the interstate. Well, if the Lord that made the moon and the stars would have meant for me, then you'd have cars he'd have seen that we was all born with a part in space. Lord, Mr. Ford, I just wish that you could see what your simple horseless carriage has become. Well, it seems your contribution to man, to say the least, got a little out of hand. Well, Lord, Mr. Ford, what have you done?
Come away with me, Lucille.
Am I smoking, choking automobile?
Betcha, Red Rider. Huh? There you go. Jerry Reed, Lord, Lord, Mr. Ford. Paul Bowman award-winning. Here's the singing ranger himself. Hank Snow. The Spanish Fireball.
I met a girl in Laredo down in Mexico while I was making a round. Down in a dim cafe, she does a swing and sway. That's the talk of the town. I never learned her name, but she's called the Spanish Fireball. While she kept a rhythm with her hips from her ruby lips, came a love song so sweet. And as she rumbled by, the fire in her eyes was like flames in the night. 'Twas then I understood why she's called the Spanish Fireball. I finally asked her for a dance, and I got the chance, holding her closely to me. As we were cheek to cheek, I grew too weak to speak, and it was plain to see that I had fallen in love with this cute little Spanish fireball. She on her little brown hand, she made a perfect day. And in her Cadillac gate, she made me understand. I played the part and gave my heart to the Spanish fireball. We wandered out beneath the stars while the old guitar strummed a Mexican tune. And as I stole a kiss, I knew too well that this would all end too soon. 'Cause I must go away and leave my Spanish. Sinking low, I heard the whistle blow. My train was pulling inside, and so we kissed goodbye. The tears were in her eyes as I left in the night. But someday I'll return and claim my Spanish fireball.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Hank Snow, the singing ranger.
Yes, tonight could be our last night together. I'm not sorry that we fell in love at all. If tomorrow's sun
I get just knowing that you're mine. Cause I've spent my life not knowing what real love is. Oh no, though I'd be hurting, I'm still certain that I'd rather love and lose you than never know your love at all. Or I'd never know the thrill of your sweet lips and the chills I get just knowing that you're mine. Cause I spend my life not knowing what real love is. Oh no, though I'd be hurting, I'm still certain that I'd rather love and lose you and never know.
There, and I'd rather love you, boy. Himself.
I just received your letter. You're down and out, you say. At first I thought I would tell you to travel on the other way. Were to me, I'm going to give you another chance. going to stick by you. If you will only stay, your roaming days are through. You'll find me here, like the day you left me alone. Any old time you wanna come back home.
Father of country music. That's any old time you want to come back home, honey. Well, here's Carl Smith and a song called Who Do You Think I Am? Smith, and Who Do You Think I Am, right here on the Paul Bowman Award winning.
When I was a child down in South Carolina, as soon as a Saturday song went on down, my folks and sister would go and leave me home all alone, going to that big square dance in town. Well, my so I never got lonesome over Lou. I'd fall asleep in my chair and dream that I was right there, just singing the whole night through. When my folks would come home, they'd be humming a song. Mom would smile and say, child, don't you know, there ain't a thing in this world